And this Fox News alert for you now. Breaking details in the case of a Maine woman found dead in New Hampshire. Harris, our audience might remember, this was the woman that disappeared, but her baby was found in the car. Isn't that right?
Yeah, the details are so tough, Jenna. You're absolutely right. 20-year-old Krista Dittmeyer was found in a Conway pond. Her baby was found the next day in a car in a parking lot. The baby was okay, but here's a picture of Krista. She turned up after having been missing last month for 4 days, and now this just hitting the Associated Press wires, and we're reporting it, trying to get more detail because this is just coming out. The New Hampshire Attorney General's office says that 3 men have been arrested in connection with the death of this woman in Maine. Whose child was found in that idling car in Conway, not far away. Just want to give you one name because he stands charged with the most serious of the charges. Anthony Papile, I think is how you say his name. The town of Ossipee is where he's expected to be in court in just a short while. He's 28 years old. He is charged with second-degree murder and the death of Krista Dittmeyer. Now, there are others, 2 others who were mentioned in this. They face lesser charges of 1 count of conspiracy to commit robbery. Again, all 3 of them expected to be in court in a short while in Ossipee. As that happens in the state of New Hampshire, this breaking news will bring you the very latest on that. Jenna?
Harris, the story will continue to follow. Lots more to it, to be sure. Harris, thanks.